Hey everyone. I wanted to share with you a poem that my sister sent to me a couple of years after my mother passed away. And it really hit me at that time, even though I knew logically the things that I hold true just weren't really connecting with me. And this poem helped me to kind of make sense of it all. So I wanted to share it with you and I'll read it to you. It's called Death is Nothing at All by Henry Scott Holland. Death is nothing at all. It does not count. I have only slipped away into the next room. Nothing has happened. Everything remains exactly as it was. I am I and you are you. And the old life that we live so fondly together is untouched, unchanged. Whatever we were to each other, that we are still. Call me by my old familiar name. Speak of me in the easy way which you always used. Put no difference in your tone. Wear no forced air of solemnity or sorrow. Laugh as we've always laughed at the little jokes that we enjoyed together. Play, smile, think of me, pray for me. Let my name be the ever household word that it always was. Let it be spoken without an effort, without the ghost of a shadow upon it. Life means all that it ever meant. It is the same as it ever was. There is absolute and unbroken continuity. What is this death but a negligible accident? Why should I be out of mind because I am out of sight? I am but waiting for you for an interval somewhere very near, just round the corner. All is well. Nothing is hurt. Nothing is lost. One brief moment and it will be as it was before. How we shall laugh at the trouble of parting when we meet again. I hope that brings comfort. I know that some of you are really struggling with loss and grief. Most of us have lost somebody in our life that really meant a lot to us. I'm going to be live tonight about 7 p.m. Eastern Time. I'd love to see you there. I hope you have a great afternoon.